Couldn't read what that said on the bottom of the mission. August 29th. 8 days after my birthday.
Noble One, this is Noble Actual. Noble One?
Yes?
Go ahead. We need that base taken out, son. What's your status? Still outside. Thermal on the interior shows standing room only. We're gonna have to thin them out or we'll be way too pops. Copy that, Noble One. Hauling down. We got a job to do, so let's stay focused and get it done. Six, are you in position?
Affirmative.
Good. Execute.
Let's go.
Get ready to go out.
Move out, troops!
They're coming in home this sector now, but they're defending for a major strike, not a small group infiltration.
Eliminate
all hostile ground-to-air defenses so the rest of Noble can land at sword base for the torch and burn. Keep a low profile. We take them by surprise. This will be a hell of a lot easier.
Wait, do I have to snipe?
Spartan, we'll follow you.
Cause I... That was an accident. Hold on. Do I... Cause if I fall in the water, I'm gonna die, right? Alright, let's try it. Oh, never mind.
Watch for bodies.
I really thought I was gonna die. That's why I was so confused. I should have took out the turret first. That was such a dumb move. I feel like we're about to listen to Ice Ice Baby. Can I get up on the roof? What? Okay, that works. Come here. Ah, it's after me. Oh my god, what's going on right now? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Chill out, broski. I need help. Oh, we got another turret. I really should have taken out this turret, these turrets first. Not only do I need health, I need ammo too. Okay. Come on, guys. On me. Is there somebody up here? Nope. Not anymore.
Cat was right. It does seem like overkill. Sending us back here for a simple demo op.
We got a scorpion.
Thinks it's worth it. Want to tell you something? It tells me things ain't so simple.
Looks like we got a scorpion still operational, sir.
Mount up, fellas. Waiting on you, Ryan. Okay, I guess I'll go to you then. I don't know what he's doing. Okay. Is he going to the right side? Yeah, because the other dude, he's got the gun and these two guys got just, I guess just defense of the tank. I missed. Come on.
Damn, we gotta take out that turret.
Who just shot at me?
Keep the pressure on. Boy, want some more. Cover fire.
Yeah. Ready to hit that anti-air whenever you are, Lieutenant.
Oh!
All over the scope, headed this way.
Nice. Oh my god. I love the way you screamed. Yeah.
Area secure.
Let's destroy their vehicles.
Get a move on, Noble 6. Our Falcons are standing by.
Okay, relax. I'm seeing heavy fire. All right? I gotta defend myself too, and my crew.
AA guns dead ahead, Lieutenant.
Time to go to work, Noble 6. Take out those guns.
I'm kinda stuck, all right? Leave me alone. There we go. Plus, this thing doesn't have a boost, so it's not like I could just go faster. Maybe. Aw, man, we're... Most of my original team died. Let's go. Oh, snap. Goodbye. Goodbye. These guys did not see a tank coming, I swear to God. Oh no! I hope none of my guys die, that would suck. Sick, dude. Sick. I have to destroy this, but I can't remember how I did it last time. I think it's working.
First target neutralized. Stand by.
Okay, so this one's down. I need to get out of the way before it explodes. That would suck. Just in time. Let me get to a safe distance. Okay, Banshee has to go. Come on, baby. Okay, we're good for now. I hope you guys got my back. They're not gonna be able to destroy those Banshees, though.
Falcons, commence descent. Meet you inside the base, Lieutenant.
Warrant on!
Let's give them hell, Spartan.
They sure gave it to reach.
Wait, we're on their planet? What happened? Okay. Eliminate Covenant gate defenses. Oh, I love this mission so much. Let's go. We're taking the fight to them. Come on, baby. Is it this way? I feel bad that one dude died, though.
Unit's working on getting the gate open. Really missing Ken about now.
Let's go. Dunzo. I'm pretty sure I just saw a body fly from the fall from the sky. It's pretty amazing. Good shooting. This is a good gunner. I would be scared if I was the guy riding on the side. Don't worry, fellas, I got you. Let's go. I missed again. I gotta take out that turret. If I don't die in the process. It's gone, but am I gone? Almost. Dude, this is intense.
Six, get over here. Cubby's all over the base.
Bro, I'm making my way there. I'm making it easy on air support, right? Because we need you guys up there. I can't get over there. Come on, Gunner. Put in work, baby. I think I have to come in here. I need this though.
Coming from the bed.
Is he still on there?
Double time at six. Come on.
Okay, I'm coming. I don't know if I'm going the right way, but I'm coming. Chacho, what? Yikes. Hey, wait, I remember this place. We've been here before. Dude, I'm so dangerously low on ammunition, it's not even funny. Come here. I gotta... Oh my god, bro. I don't like this at all. Okay. We'll make it work. We got a sniper at least. And this guy's crouching his life away with a shotgun. Oh, sorry, Carter. I don't know why I pulled. Office of Naval Intelligence. I wonder if these guys are part of the Navy, like in real life. Why does this feel so familiar? Like, we have been here before, right? Because we fought like two hunters or something right here. You know, it's definitely time to get this shotgun. Ah! That was probably the worst throw I've ever done. Come here, fellas. This thing is pretty strong.
They're falling back. Take them out.
Got him. Ooh. Oh, I thought I killed everyone. Now we're clear. And we got some grenades. You know what? Absolutely. Absolutely. Now if they give me ammo for my assault rifle, that would be great too. Thank you very much. I would really appreciate it, actually. Wait, hold on. Where are we going? This way? She's gonna say yes. Oh, this looks dangerous. That.
Where are we going now, boss?
Dot.
Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates.
Cryptic.
You know as much as I do, Noble Four.
Yes. Ammo, baby. That's what I like to see. I wish this rifle held more ammunition, though. I really do. Because I like it.
Coordinates nearby, Commander.
We're close. Up the ramp and to the right.
Damn it. I don't know what those things do, but it had to go. Where are they at? Oh, that's why they're invisible. There's one right here. I was trying to aim. He punched me to death. Let's try that again. Let's try to get the drop on him.
Coordinates nearby, Commander.
Quill, up the ramp to the right.
Three of them in a row. That made life a little easy. That made life a lot easy, actually. Got him. Oh yeah, I forgot about you.
Open fire.
Ow. Relax, dude, relax. That was three face shots, by the way. No big deal. Is it down here?
Yes, this is it. In
yep.
Here.
I'm here, fellas. Let's go. What is this thing? I don't know. Do I have to push a button or something? Oh, yeah. Hold to open door. Duh.
Looks like they got themselves cornered.
Or were committed to the position.
Or both.
I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here.
No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
No, I didn't bring my shovel, Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing.
What is this, Dot?
Our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far.
Well, that explains why our original coordinates were here. And that explains why they were holding this area. Something of importance is in here. I wonder what it is. This gives me Resident Evil vibes.
Your new AI friend tell you anything else, Dot?
Yes, there's a T-virus.
Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey, casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please you to learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised. A latchkey discovery. It has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with Command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to Oni now.
What?
Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor Covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival. Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.
Okay.
Let's find Halsey's lab. Move.
Commander, my interest has peaked.
Turrets already in defensive positions.
Only was expecting company.
They sure as hell got it. Doctor, we have hostiles inbound.
Spartans, you cannot allow the Covenant to break through the door to my lab.
Understood.
How did they get in?
Let's
first
give the
of
doctor
all
the time she needs.
Noble team, there are 4 defense turrets to assist you in defending the lab. Get them online and quick.
Nice.
When the turrets take too much damage, they'll shut down to recharge. You'll need to reactivate them when they come back online.
Noble 6, activate the turret to set up the perimeter.
Let's go. So, my objective is these turrets. Come on, baby. I like how I'm all by myself out here. Hold on, I got one more turret to activate before I get to go over there. Give me 1 second.
I need more time. Whatever you have to do, do it.
I'm here. Cool, all 4 are activated. Time to defend. Oh, here they come. This is... How did they get in here? Like, for real? That helps. Leave me alone. Shooting him in the ass. Those guns really do come in handy. Oh, snap. Where are they at? I don't really think I needed the guns. They're just a good distraction. Okay, maybe I did. That was awesome. Oh, snap. Got him.
Watch out for the Wraith.
Woo! The Wraith? Where?
Put him down. Shut him down, Noble.
Got him. Got this. Nice. Time to switch up weapons though. I don't have an extra grenade. I gotta get back. You might want to get down, buddy. Where's the big guy? This music is epic, dude. Nicely done. C's about to overheat, though. Here comes more of them way down there. They're actually attempting to shoot me from there. They need to hurry up and get to me. I'm getting tired of waiting. That was way too far. I killed some though. Yikes, dude, I'm dangerously low. Yeah, I take it back. Those turrets really did come in handy. I don't see them anywhere.
Hold on, Spartans. I'm getting close.
Good. I bet you we're gonna get like a big... big guy to fight right now. Maybe. Is there ammo anywhere? Ooh. I don't need this though. But it's cool that it's here. Wait.
Another Phantom dropping troops to flank us.
Maybe we can grab a Banshee and bring the fight to them.
I'll take a Banshee. Come on, buddy. Where'd he go? Ah! That hurt. Run! What do I want to do? Let's do this right here. Where'd the Banshee go? Got him. There's one more. I missed? Oh, this is turning bad. I don't like this gun that much. I never really did. You know what? This is a better sell right here. See? Exactly. Come here, buddy. Stop moving. You want some of this? Oh, God. Taking the fight to the enemy, baby. C's overheated. Don't worry. I got this.
Package is almost ready. Just a little more.
You said that like 5 minutes ago. I think that's it, honestly.
More Covenant. Get your defenses ready, Six.
I'm here.
Enemy.
Tango.
Sorry. Oh, nope. Gotta get out of here. That wasn't a very good idea. I missed. Take that sword, man. Got him.
Well done, Spartans. I'm opening the laboratory door.
Well, I'm getting my rifle back. It's gone.
Get to the lab.
Oh, there it is. There's nothing else here, huh? just some thumpers. Okay, there is some ammo. Not a ton of ammo in this regard. Oh, actually, I take it back. There was. Okay, so where are we going? Activate. Squad up, baby. Let's go. I don't know why this feels so familiar.
What is this stuff?
Knowledge. A birthright from an ancient civilization. This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her couriers.
Chosen? By an AI?
By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own, perhaps more. You are to take her to the UNSC shipbreaking yard in Azad. There, you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
I understand.
Do you? Mankind is outmatched. When Reach falls, and it will fall, our annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game-changer.
Oh,
on the level
God.
Of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster than light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope.
Cortana! Oh my God, it was all worth it! It's Cortana, dude. Does that mean we're gonna see Master Chief? That'd be sick. Oh my God, it's Cortana.
Take it, Lieutenant. She has made her choice. Do you have it?
Yes.
Say the words, please.
I have it.
I was not expecting that at all.
Dr. Halsey, Noble 3 will escort you to Castle Base.
I require no escort, Commander.
June, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
You too, Rifleman.
I can't believe we have Cortana.
I need a heading dot.
At 3 kilometers north, turn right, heading 050.
Which leads to?
The shipbreaking yards in Azod. The only off-planet extraction point left on this continent. Small-scale air attacks have decimated many convoys en route. An armada of Covenant cruisers is hastening to the site as well. UNSC cruiser Pillar of Autumn is awaiting your arrival.
Pillar
of
Autumn?
Would be a noble mission if it were easy.
That sounds cool. That looks cool. It imploded.